Oh, bro.
Where you from? Down it out. Going nice. Yeah, going down.
Let's go.
Do you think that will be a winner or no?
Hey, $11?
I thought you lost.
Bye, Florida.
Is this your vehicle?
Yes, sir.
Okay, do you have your registration? Okay, the reason I'm stopping you is for speeding. You're going 97.
Is that it?
Did you realize you're going a little fast?
Yeah, a little bit.
How fast did you think you were going?
I don't know, not that fast.
Not that fast? How fast?
I don't know, I guess I realized I was speeding though.
Yeah, you realized it? But you started slowing down when you saw me, obviously.
Yeah, because I knew I had to pull over.
Dude, we literally just got into Georgia, too.
Your day to come contest the citation is the 6th day of March at 2 p.m., okay?
Like challenge it, you mean, in court?
Exactly.
Imagine we drive all the way back here.
All right, there's your copy.
Thank you, sir. I think it's fine, officer. Dude, Kevin, give me my Rubik's Cube, bitch. That's my Rubik's Cube.
I know.
Stop touching it.
I know, I'm Stop trying to learn it.
How's it going? Howdy, howdy, howdy. Oh.
There's a young boy with a Rubik's Cube climbing up on the train. Dude, this is nuts. They're just like, it's just big empty things. I'm just a young boy chasing his dreams. Kevin! Hey! I haven't seen a sign in miles. Today's the day. We're gonna go play with some animals and feed them. I heard they even stick their heads in your car. We'll see if that actually happens though.
I've always wanted a monkey my whole life.
Yeah, fuck the monkey. Dude. It's so funny.
We should just open the cage and like let them roam free. Remember that episode of Hey Arnold at the very end when they let all the animals in the zoo free and he's like riding the giraffe through the city? You never watched that?
I watch Hey Arnold.
I say we paint ourselves with tiger stripes and go free all the animals at the zoo.
Fine, Curly. We'll meet you there in an hour.
Hurry! Free the animals!
Could I interest you in a fiber molasses pellet?
It's hard, dude.
You bite it, dude. Dude, come on. I'll get your teeth fixed if it breaks.
I can't. It's really hard.
Ew, dude, stop. That's disgusting. What are you doing?
Tastes like dirt.
I'll just eat dirt then outside instead of breaking my tooth. There, it's not able to. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, my God.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, dude,
chill. Oh. Oh.
Oh, shit,
bro. Did he hit the dude? Oh. Oh. Oh, my dude.
We haven't even moved yet.
That's a big ass fucking bison, bro.
Oh, bro, it fucking almost ate my hand. Zebra trick shots. Ready? Hey, hey, go. Ready? Oh, shit, I missed. Hey, oh.
Did his teeth are like Kevin's.
No.
Oh, bro, dude, you need to go to the dentist.
Open up wide for daddy.
Mwah.
Where do you want me to kiss him?
On the nose?
Yeah, right. Look how wet that fucking thing is. Oh, shit. Dude, I don't got any, bitch. You sure these things are friendly? Oh, fuck. Dude, stop. Here. What do you want?
Dude, I don't have. All right, it's time to move on, guys.
Bye.
Watch out. Oh! Yo, see you, boys. Love you.
Love you, bro.
Bro, get out. Man, I wish I had friends like you guys. Bison just comes and rips off my door.
What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy? I need a pet elk. Just kidding. You need to be free in the wild. Or at least in this place. It's not that bad.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, dude. How do I get it out of here? Dude, donkeys, bro. Are you fucking kidding me? These bison do not give a fuck. They just go in front of you. Oh. What is that?
Donkey, dude. That's big. That's the noise. Look at its hair, dude.
You need to brush that shit. Big dick, dude. Holy shit. I want that thing to destroy my car.
I rolled my
Oh, gosh. Oh. Oh, my. Dude, I should just say. Oh, shit, dude. Dude, the ostrich sketches me out, dude. These things smell good, man. I want to eat it. Oh, shit. What's up, bro? Can't even get it. Look at him.
Dude, stop. Hey, gosh.
Let it eat it off you. Did it do it?
Almost.
Put it on my head. Start putting it on my head, Kevin.
Put it on your mouth.
Oh, Kevin, look. We're dropping you off at the lab. Oh, shit. The lab.
Damn, that's sick, actually.
Dude, there's a skate spot right there. Dang, dude, that's where Bob died. Bob's a fucking idiot. He just let that Demogorgon eat his ass.
Remember? He's like, there's gonna be a closet right there. Get in the closet. Don't make any noises.
Oh shit, Gary! Oh, sorry. Is this 15?
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah. You guys here for the poultry and chicken?
Yeah.
Oh fuck, those are my friends. Idiots, this is the size of a bedroom out here. Look at this. Oh, my pussy! This is God speaking! Oh, my pussy! They're laughing. I'll have you do it to me so that people don't say I'm bullying you.
But what do I do?
So when I was a kid, me and my cousin, we just like we'd choke slam each other. Like, you would just jump.
Okay.
Dude, that's what we do all the time. What fucking losers. Stone Cold has
invaded SmackDown! Thank you, you guys have fun.
Thank you.
I'm a country boy, I got a four-wheel drive.
I'm gonna go around this thing fucking four times. This is boring. All right, we are in this Ferris wheel right now in Atlanta, downtown Atlanta. We drove here from Florida. We're going all the way to California. We started driving last night, picked up Alex in Orlando, and then stayed in Gainesville. Left this morning, obviously played with some animals. And then tomorrow we're gonna go to some more Stranger Things locations and then continue to drive. I'm not good at it, but I'm trying.
I'm seeing what I can do.
All right.
I'm pretty good.
That's my dad right here.
You want to talk to him? About
that. Hey, excuse me. Can you speak with him real quick? Look at that. That's a real cowboy.
What room are you in?
I forget. Check with my assistant.
Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and just walk with you as well.
Why would you walk with me? You wanna walk to my room with me?
I'm gonna have to, yes.
Are you gonna stay with me tonight?
I'm gonna have to, yes.
Well, hold on, let me show my cowboy outfit.
Thanks.
Decatur.
Really?
No, that's where we go. Hey,
Jackson.
That's me.
He's the only cowboy in this place. And if you're up for a rodeo, I'll put a big Texas smile on your face.